Aloha, it's your boy DJ Boogie Down, and I want to talk about faith. You know, I'm going to tell you why I believe in faith so much. Because, you know, I try to pray, if not every day, every other week. And I'm going back to Hawaii in November, so I was like, I need to save up a couple of grand, you know what I'm saying? So I can get back up there to take care of some business and register my car and all that, yada, yada, yada. But anyway, as soon as I said that, boom, I start getting all these big tips, you know what I'm saying? And I don't believe nobody's giving me all these big tips except God. I'm being real with everybody because faith is something I believe in real from the heart. And I've already made $107 in 3 hours just off tips. So I know that's not a lot of money to a lot of people out there, but come on, man, $107 delivering pizza? You can't beat that, baby. So, and I'm getting off in the next, what, 2 or 3 more hours. So I'm doing good, baby. So I believe in faith. I believe in, because I know that God knows I need the extra money to go get back to Hawaii. He's giving me all these big tips, you know what I'm saying? And I can't wait to get back to Hawaii. I'm going to go stay for a couple of weeks, visit family, you know what I'm saying, and all that, and hang out, do my thing, and check out the other Papa John's up there, to my coolest manager of all time up there, what was her name, Shanae, Sarai's, I know it starts with an S, Chantel, she's one of the coolest managers over there in Kapolei. You need to go holler at her, she's real cool. Tell her, Reynaldo Deshay said, aloha, I'll be seeing y'all soon. And I just hope next time I don't get on the plane, because last time I took a flight back to Hawaii, I sat next to this lady that kept passing gas. I was in the window seat, and she was sitting next to me, and she just said, oh, I'm nervous. And she kept, said, I'm sorry. And I was like, I let it go. And then when she went to sleep, and you think I'm making this up, when she went to sleep, went through a little turbulence. And every time the turbulence went, boom, she said, boom, oh. Oh! Every time the turbulence hit, she let one go like a fist punch. I mean, I was more scared of the farts than the turbulence, cause her one went. I thought she pooped on herself. Swear to God, and I just hit my call button real fast. I said, boo, 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 boo. I said, could y'all please move me? I don't care where you move me, just move me, okay? Because this lady's scaring the shit out of me. And then when I got up, everybody looked at me like I was the one doing all the farting. I'm like, no, ain't nothing disagreeing with me. And then that's what she said to me. She ate something that was disagreeing with her. Then why the fuck is got you and your fart got to argue in my seat next to me and got everybody looking at me? You know how everybody look at blacks? You know, they think, okay, we don't think the big white woman is up there farting, but she's up there, and I'm surprised my damn gas mask didn't fall down. But anyway, it's your boy DJ Boogie Down saying, I believe in faith. You should believe in faith, because without God, we ain't nothing. Aloha and mahalo for watching my video.